All right, so check out YouTube's April Fool's Day prank. If you look at your video here, there is a little add music button. Looks like it only goes this far, though.